This is the inaugural day, and you know that there were official functions. The functions was addressed by our Honorable Prime Minister, so we started it late. And first day, always any kind of person, there will be some kind of apprehensions. In spite of all that, reaching 62% is a really good turnout according to me. And now today we are in day two. A lot more facilities have joined the vaccination program. Today, for example, I have come to a Manipal Hospital, which is one of the largest private corporate hospital, which is in Old Airport Road in Bengaluru. And they have close to 4,200 doctors, nurses, and all supporting staff. Today, they are really conducting the vaccination program in a very desired way, as the government of India had laid down the guidelines. And
what do you feel?
I was so excited to get the vaccine, and I'm feeling good. I'm not like as same as all other injections. I'm feeling same thing, not feeling much differences. I'm feeling totally fine. I don't feel any even not even tiredness or anything. I'm feeling good.
Are you feeling anything like any tiredness?
No, nothing like that. Okay. I'm feeling okay.